I'm guessing most of you have heard of fast fashion, and without knowing it, you probably also realize that we are also living in a time of fast furniture. But there's got to be a way. Can we have more nice stuff for less money? Woodworking is romantic. It's true. It's a rewarding creative outlet, and it will get you laid. But is woodworking a path to exorbitant wealth? Maybe. See, until a craftsperson breaks into the capital A art world, creating custom handmade furniture is tough to scale. Scale takes capital, nice stuff takes time, and time is money. That is why woodworking today is largely a hobby. Oh, this video, sponsored by Chops, by the way. Two hands can only do so much in a day. Luckily for the ambitious and talented, we also live in a time of technology. Technology is one way we can have more nice stuff for less money. And for those of us making it, earn more along the way. Today, I want to show you the world of automation, specifically robots, woodworking robots that we call CNCs. Welcome to How It's Made. That's probably copyrighted. Right. Welcome to How's It Made? The CNCs that make CNCs. Now, haters may say CNCs aren't woodworking, but like the domino joiner and the table saw before that, they'll come around. But why should you care? Why is this interesting? Well, it's interesting in its ability to scale craft. To make more nice things for less cost to the consumer, it's a cool intersection of engineering nerds, math nerds, design nerds, computer nerds, and business nerds. It's especially interesting as we stand at the edge of an era of AI. AI can push efficiency, further design, and increase the baseline knowledge to get started, making it more accessible to more dumber people, like me. We'll get into that. First, let's get into the machine. How's it made? Let's fly out to North Carolina. Computer numerical control, or CNC machines, have revolutionized the way materials are shaped. We're here at ShopBot HQ, one of the last US manufacturers of CNCs. These machines are designed and assembled in-house with proprietary technology to meet the needs of everyone, from industrial fabricators to individual creators and hobbyists. Today, we'll get a peek behind the curtain and under the kimono to see the machines produce from their love of the craft. We begin where the brain of the CNC is born, or made, the electronics department. ShopBot machines start with specialty circuit boards and control systems, all designed in-house. These components provide computer-aided manufacturing, otherwise known as CAM. Essentially, the system acts like a translator between your computer and the mechanical parts of the machine. It tells the motors when and how to move, and at what speed, which tool to use, and communicates with sensors to ensure the cuts are accurate down to the fraction of a millimeter. And it's not all woodworking. Here's a new product being developed at ShopBot. It's a tangential oscillating knife. This cutting tool vibrates and rotates at high speed, giving the ability to cut through foam, fabric, and even leather. Imagine a super fast robotic X-Acto knife. Next, we step into the heavyweights of the ShopBot family. The CNC that makes CNCs. This is the 96 by 60 inch Automatic Tool Changer, or ATC, the machine primarily used in ShopBot's warehouse, and a great choice for places like cabinet shops. What sets this machine apart, aside from its size, is the ability to switch between 11 tools all by assigning the tools a number in the software and getting rid of the need for any human intervention. Less humans, less mistakes. Using a pneumatic or air-powered system, it grabs and locks tools or bits into place, adjusts its height, and resumes cutting. Whether it's a tapered end mill for detail work or a large cutter for rough shapes, the ATC is built to switch on the fly and handle it all. It's like having a chef who can tirelessly switch between a carving knife, whisk, and spatula automatically with the precision and speed of a machine. Let's check in back in the shop to see if that craftsman can keep up.
Don't we all wish we could be perfectly focused and work precisely with no sleep?
Man, am I hungry. You know that time in the afternoon where you just need to focus and finish up what you're doing, but you're starving and you can't focus on anything? Well, that is when I reach for Chomps. These bad boys, like the original or the jalapeno, are my go-to snack in the shop. They're 10 to 12 grams of protein, zero sugar, and most importantly, a zero regret snack because they actually give you energy and they don't have all of the other junk like artificial preservative, nitrates, nitrites, soy, dairy. And they are a super convenient snack when you're on the go and need a little bit of energy. So here's the deal. Chomp is the snack that does not slow you down. I grab one whenever I'm headed out to the shop, running errands, traveling, or just avoiding those hangry decisions that no one's proud of and I hate to see. They're mess-free, tasty, and honestly, just there when you need them. Also, jalapeno beef? Get out of here. They are so good and they have a permanent place in my bag. So let's hear it in the comments. Whether you're Team Original or Team Jalapeno, spicy like me, if you haven't tried Chomps yet, I sincerely do believe that you will enjoy them as well. And you can do so by clicking the link down below. Eat Chomps, crush today. Now let's crush the rest of this project. Thanks Chomps for sponsoring this video and let's get back to it. There's something a little bit weird about eating a meat stick on camera, just so you know. All right, let's get back to that tour. ShopBot machines rely on a rack and pinion system, which is a gear that locks and engages with a linear track to ensure smooth, consistent motion. This system is highly durable and requires minimal maintenance, providing maximum uptime and the ability to make machines any length. These machines have sensors in the motor that detect the load on the machine. So if your bit gets stuck or breaks, it will automatically stop the cut and save your project. Unlike lead screws, which are better suited for smaller precision-based machines, rack and pinion systems excel in large-scale jobs where reliability and efficiency matter most. It's the difference between a Formula One car built for speed and technical maneuvering around a complex course and a NASCAR, which has technical driving, but a little more rudimentary course. Now let's talk about how materials stay in place during cutting. ShopBot's vacuum system uses suction to secure material to the work table. MDF, or medium density fiber board, is just porous enough to pull air through, locking the material down even if you're cutting all the way through it. The table is divided into four quadrants, so you can activate only the area you need to work on. It's like having a giant suction cup hold your project in place while you work. But not every project calls for a massive machine. That's where ShopBot's compact models come in, like the Desktop Max ATC. Using a lead screw drive, which effectively doubles the precision and resolution compared to the larger machine with the rack and pinion, these smaller CNCs are perfect for fine detail work, such as inlays, circuit boards, guitar. With their smaller size, they can be shipped off as is and then be plugged in straight into the wall and ready to cut within 30 minutes right there in your living room.
Though, your significant other may have something to say about a CNC in the living room. Mine sure did.
But hardware is only half the story. ShopBot has a team of engineers implementing their proprietary software, OpenSVP, which makes it easier to control the machine and set up cuts. Most CNCs use G-code. This kind of does too. You can think of these as the electronic instructions. It's the sheet music that tells a piano how to play. ShopBot's software takes a step further with a simpler, more user-friendly version, so you don't have to be a programmer to get started. Here's something cool on the software side, their latest innovation, a web-based app that lets you control the CNC from any device with a browser, whether you're using a desktop, laptop, or even your phone or iPad, you're in command. In the R&D lab, engineers work on refining these machines and pushing the boundaries of what's possible. This team tests new features, iterates designs, and even updates older machines to run like new. Since ShopBot was founded, they have always designed their software in-house, which means any generation of ShopBot, even from 20 years ago, can be updated to the most recent control system. This is certainly not true for all of the CNC manufacturers throughout the years. This has the key advantage of extending their lifespan and upgrading their performance simultaneously. Every ShopBot machine undergoes rigorous quality control before leaving the facility. Components are tested for precision, durability, and reliability, ensuring they perform at the highest level. Samples from each production run are put through their paces, from compression tests to endurance trials. Whether it's in a hobbyist workshop, a small professional shop, or a high-output industrial setting, this attention to detail ensures every machine can handle real-world demands. After assembly, testing, and packaging, these machines are ready to ship. From furniture builders to guitar makers to industrial manufacturers, ShopBot CNCs empower creators to turn their ideas into reality with efficiency.
So there you have it, the story of how technology meets craft to create a bridge between passion and practicality. And that's how ShopBot brings cutting-edge CNC machines to life. These machines are built to inspire and endure. From the romantic allure of woodworking to the relentless precision of CNCs, we've seen how automation doesn't just make more, it makes more better, faster, and more accessible. So whether you're a weekend warrior or an aspiring artisan, these machines might just be the key to having more nice stuff for less money, all while earning a bit more along the way. I'm excited to show you how fine furniture, design, and craftsmanship all intersect with this technology here in my little shop. Subscribe if you want to see more on that. I've got some cool stuff coming. I hope you enjoyed a closer look at CNCs, and the next time someone tells you woodworking isn't scalable, you can smile and say, watch this. As always, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next one.
Peace.